In this video, we will demonstrate the integration between Tufin and DFLab's IncMan. With Tufin's awareness of network security policy, users of IncMan can enrich their security investigations with up-to-date policy information to bring enhanced context and accelerate the resolution of incidents. Let's take a closer look at this integration. Functions from Tufin can be utilized via Runbook inside IncMan. In this example, you'll see several functions available to the analyst. We can query Tufin's topology with information supplied from the event to tell an analyst the network path. We can then dive deeper into the path by examining the devices and also retrieving the policy from that device that is affecting the traffic. After the runbook is complete, we can examine the results. In this example, we can see that the event has traversed through three devices. We can also look at the raw results for further information. For further enrichment, we can also pull the topology results back in graphical form directly inside IncMan. Furthermore, IncMan will also automatically retrieve information on the devices themselves. Here we can see the details on the device such as vendor, model, and hostname. Lastly, we can show what rules and policy were involved in the incident. With this information, an analyst can interact with other stakeholders to quickly decide on a resolution path.